Third to hit in round number one, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 10, Edwin Encarnacion. Nine outs remain. That one is gone. That clears the wall. That is five in a row. That clears the wall. Not quite enough. Eight outs to go. That one is done. That's gone. His third consecutive home run. Number four in a row. And that is a foul ball. Seven outs remaining. There's number 11. That home run, 401 feet. His third in a row. Four in a row now. Another home run. There's a home run. Six out from him. That's number 17. Mm-hmm. Five outs to go. That one is gone. Just a bit short. Four outs to go. Down to his final three outs. And that is a foul ball. Down to his final two outs now. Foul ball. He's down to his final out, and it's the gold ball. That one is gone. That clears the wall. Tenth and final out. Our fourth and final batter here in round two from the Toronto Blue Jays, number 10. Edwin Encarnacion. That's his first out. Nine outs remain. That's out number two, eight outs to go. Now seven outs remain. Six outs remain. Now five outs remain. An out. He has four remaining. That clears the wall. Number five. That's three in a row now. Now three outs remain. Two outs to go. That one is gone. A home run. Checking in at 415 feet. He's down to his final ball, and it's the gold ball. That's gone. He'll finish the round with 9 home runs, giving him a 2-round total of 9. Now batting. Just short. 9 outs remain. That's out number 3, 7 to go. Six outs remain. That one is gone. Another home run. That's number 4 in a row. Halfway through. Now 5 outs to go. That is a foul ball. 4 outs to go. Gone. Down to his final 3 outs. That clears the wall. That's an out. He has two remaining. That won't do it. One out remains, and it's the gold ball. And that's the final out. The champion of the 2015 Homerun Derby, Edwin Encarnacion.